The floss.
You all know the floss. I'll break it down for you in case it never really worked out for you before. This is a two-part move. The first part has to do with your hips just going back and forth, back and forth. And then I like to think about the floss like I have a stick in my hands. And if I take that stick, I break it on my hip, and then I bring it back out. I shift to the other direction and I break it on the other hip. So break, out, switch, break, out, switch. Now the key is that your hips just keep going back and forth the same way, same time, even though our hands have a three-part move. So it goes one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, or break, out, switch. So when you're doing the out move with your hands, your hips are going back the other direction. In front, break, out, switch, break, out, switch. Now one of the keys to making this look really smooth is when you go on the side, you don't actually turn your hips to face the stick as you break it. So your sideways look looks like this. Break, out, switch, break, out, switch, break, out, switch, just like you're in one big gigantic toaster, and you keep on moving without touching the walls of the toaster as you go along. Come on, everybody, let's floss!